Okay. That's interesting. Turn the wheel and it turns the thing. Does not seem to be responding to the accelerator.